Hi, welcome back. Today's video, we're back on the ST70. So I've had some bits delivered, so I can start building it back up. Not going to say it won't be only bits and pieces, but at least we can start building it back up today. So I've already put the forks on. just show you. I don't know if I can do this. It's had new fork rubbers, or fork gaiters, if you want to call them that. And new the alley sleeves, if you like, you know, for the collars. So it's all ready to go, put back together now. Just put you in here. Sorry about all this. Right, let's chuck you there. Where's that? Okay. Right, got to start getting there. So I say I've got a Shire's livery. So this is the chrome top. There's nothing wrong with the other one, but a little tiny dent in it, a little tiny dent through wear and tear. So I thought, sod it, I'm gonna buy a brand new one. Okay, it's just it. Build in there. Come on. Try that way. I think because it's been powdered, it's a bit thicker. But there you go, that's the boy. And then literally just pops on like so. Okay. Put the prints on it. Oh. Even that just set me off already, you know, it's brilliant. Right, okay. What have we got? Steering lock. And yeah, bloody hot in here today, got this heat wave going on. It's I was gonna wear shorts, but I thought no, I don't wanna lose subscribers. Right, okay, so goes in there, double grease. It's so it's gonna be a nice bite, this one, but once the bits start going on it, you'll see it starts to take shape. So okay. Yep. Right. Let's put the top on. Say I'll polish it all. Gonna have build marks, and I think it'll obviously grease and such like. So I'll give it a polish as we go along, and then keep on top of it. Two, and we've got the big bugger. I've already greased the top off of this because bugger the threads up. There you go. So let's tighten him up. So already it's the bits up. Starting to look a bite again. Let's just go 30mm. Yep. Right. What can we put on now? Should we put that on? Yeah, why not? Is the seat lock, if you like, seat catch. Okay, puts that on. What we got? Let's let's put the mud guard on. So I'm sure you can see what I'm doing. How's that? Only $1 on it. And it just helps if you ever come to take it off. Well, I see it goes around a bit of a. Thank you. hoping to build like a stand for these bulky bikes, so I can work on more easier when I build them. So I'm going to do that soon. I'm going to make an engine stand as well, so I'm working on the engines. It's anything to make it easier. So the engine for this is all in bits at the moment. The clutch has come, so it's my dad's going to help me with that one. So it should be like a brand new bike this when it's done. Right. I'm not really sure if I've got this one. Might have to come back to that one. That one lights. Not going in. Is that got it? Yeah, I've got it. Always double check your work. Okay. Right. Let's clean the hands. Shall we put the bat light over on? This should be no, not out. That one and that one. No. Right. Maybe because my okay, and then should be a bolt. I don't think I had one when I stripped it on there, so I'll have to find one out of my spares. But let's just see. That goes there. That goes onto there. So I'm just putting it on for now so I know where I'm up to with it. I'll leave him slack on it because I say I'd be taking it off anyway to do the wiring. And that goes on there. But so I'm going to get a new lens for it because this has got a slight crack in it and a mark on it. So obviously you get a Stanley one. Get one there from Shires, or I may have one here somewhere. Right, okay. Should we put the swing in on? Let's see why not. What guard's on? Okay. So thicker than paint, but there you go. Okay. And then we can put the shocks on, and then I think that'll be it for now. But we're gonna get new tyres for it at the end of the month, other bits and pieces, and hopefully new bars as well. And then there's not much switches, cables and such like. Besides that, there's not much else it needs, to be fair. I've managed to recondition the bits that were on it, to be fair. Let's so leave that slack for a minute. Where's the shocks? So let's put the washers on there. That's to stop the rubbers coming out. And yay, he's looking like a bike again now. No. There's not much to him really. Okay, give them a bit of a rinse because I've got to sort through the knots. So yeah, refurbed all them, they're the original ones. Well, I think, have I got the dome nuts on that? They have like a dome nut on them. And hey, I've got two. Maybe one was buggered. Well, I can certainly put two on. And then, does that be the right washer? Wally. And it's that one. And that one, isn't it? And these are the 14 mil. Must be this heat. Okay. So, what else could we put on today? It's pretty much it for now. Let's give it a wipe down now. Get me rookie paws all over it. So I'll give it a polish anyway as well, mildly. Right, strip and keep on top of it. And top that back right up. Right, that goes in there. Right, let's just show you around. And there. Let us know what you think in the comments. You know, it's be nice to hear from you. I think it looks amazing myself. Say I'll get a new. It's got ever so slight crack in it, just. Don't know if you can see it there. Still waiting for. There's a decal missing from there. That should be here next week. There's the chrome trim. It looks amazing, doesn't it? Yeah, fair play. Looks well. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Ta-da!